This is your current ops report.
USS Porter is currently operating in the Black Sea in an effort to promote peace and stability in the region. The ship visited Odessa, Ukraine, where it hosted the commander of the Ukrainian Navy. The ship also conducted a passing exercise with Bulgaria, Romania, Turkey, and Ukraine, which included a live fire exercise, visit board search and seizure evolutions, and coordinated ship movements.
I'm Petty Officer Corey Hensley, and this has been your current ops report.